Meet Schmo and Joe. Schmo bought his skis online thinking he got the lowest price. Joe bought the same skis at the ski company because they match any price from anywhere. They both paid $300, but Schmo paid another $85 to have his bindings installed. The ski company installed Joe's for free. Buying ski equipment online? Stupid. Buying skis at the ski company? Smart. Very smart. Don't be a schmo.